Jack and Sydney thought that today would be an ordinary summer day. But today would turn out to be anything but ordinary. When a cat goes missing, Mac takes the fall for his friend. And when Sydney interferes with the arrest, she finds herself in trouble too. And now the two find themselves alone behind the bars. It's up to Sydney to find their way out. The crate escape. Can they survive life on the run? Or will Agent Smith catch them? Find out this summer in The Crate Escape.